good to be here, guys. My name is John. I'm originally from Glasgow in Scotland. Thank you. Thank you very much. Glasgow, if you've never been before, it's a very violent place. There's a lot of poverty, a lot of crime, a lot of violence, right? And when I first moved to Canada, I was surprised to learn that people here use baseball bats to play baseball. Weird. What? Right? A lot of baseball bats in Glasgow. Never seen a fucking baseball in my entire life. Not once. Scottish people were always portrayed as violent psychopaths, even in movies. In the new Star Wars, there's a Scottish bad guy. And that's embarrassing for me, right? Because even in a galaxy far, far away, there's always some cunt from Glasgow looking for a fight. I have an accent. It's hard having an accent and doing comedy in a foreign country, right? A guy came up to me after a show recently, and he goes, "Loved the show. Loved it. Didn't understand a fucking word." Sounded real nice, though, right? It's funny, like, see, because I'm Scottish and I have an accent, like, when people can't place my accent, Canadian people love to do this game where they like to try and guess my accent to my face, strangers. Like, they think that's okay. I was getting coffee the other day, right? And there was three people in the coffee shop, and I gave my order, and the first woman was like, "Oh, you have an accent? Are you from Australia?" I was like, "Australia? That's not even the right continent." And did I say something racist? No. Okay, right? No, I don't think so, right? The second person was like, "No, I got it. I know where you're from. You're from Norway." Norway. Who in the history of the entire world outside of the country of Norway has ever heard a Norwegian accent in their fucking life? Not one person, but that guy heard my accent and confidently was like, "This guy's definitely from Oslo for sure." The third person was like, "No, I got it. I know where you're from. You're from Newfoundland." Newfoundland. Guys, I would give you Australia and Norway because at least those are real places, man. You know, come on. It's not a real place. When people find out I'm Scottish, Canadian, people get very excited because they've met a live one. They've been waiting their whole life to talk to a real Scottish person, right? But here's the thing, Canadian people always want to talk to me about Scotland, right? I've lived here 10 years. I don't want to talk about Scotland to anyone, right? Canadians are always like, "Well, what do you think about Brexit?" And I was like, "I have already Brexited. I don't..." I did it before it was cool. And they're like, "What about your friends and family back home, John?" I'm like, "Fuck them. They could have done this." And here's the thing, right? People always want to talk to me about Scotland, but here's the thing. Scottish people don't want to be reminded of Scotland. Scotland's a fucking shithole, right? We left for a reason, right? Right? And people are always trying to introduce me to their Scottish friend, and like, we're just like, no, like, no Scottish person wants to meet another Scottish person. We don't want to know about, we don't want to be reminded of back home at all, right? And here's the thing, I hate Scotland. I hate Scotland, I hate Scottish people, I hate the Scottish accent. Every time I talk, I throw up a little bit in my mouth. I hate it. And here's some news for you guys who are of proud Scottish heritage, right? Your granddad, your great-granddad, they also hated Scotland, right? And they hated Scotland more than I do because your great-granddad came to Canada on a whim before the internet existed. No photos, no Google reviews, no TripAdvisor. On a boat where you could potentially die. And they got offered that and they were like, "I'm doing that because I can't spend another fucking night in Aberdeen. Fuck that, right?"